Two games left of the season. What is the players? What is your mindset and your focus for these last two games?
It'll be just to go into the two games, kind of wanting to finish on a high. We all know it's going to be a tough season, but we're looking forward to the last two games. We need to go out there and try to put on a performance and try to get into next season.
For the players, in your mind, is it about putting a performance in? Yes, for yourselves, but you know that a new manager is coming in.
It's just really, as a team, we look to do that every game. It's going into each game, trying to do that. Whether anyone's watching, we always try to impress whoever it is, and we'll just work hard for the team and everybody who's in charge of now.
It hasn't obviously been the season that anyone at Celtic wanted, but for you personally, your first season, how do you feel personally it's been?
Yeah, it was tough to start with. Not getting much chances, but then once I came in, I felt I've done well and I've enjoyed it. And personally, just getting out there and kind of playing every week and getting minutes under my belt and just trying to do my best.
David, do you feel that a couple of good performances this week will put you in Steve Clarke's thoughts before he names the squad, which we might see next week?
I hope so. I'll go out there every game, try to impress. Whether he's watching or not, I'll just go out there and try to play the way I do every game, and we'll see what happens, and fingers are crossed.
There are a couple of spots in midfield that have opened up, unfortunately, due to players being injured. Are you acutely aware this could be a massive opportunity for you if things go well?
Yeah, I've seen that. Obviously, it's a shame for the boys who can't make it as they're injured, kind of bad injuries at a bad time, which is a shame. So I feel for them, and as you said, it kind of opens up doors for other players, whether it's me or other boys. Obviously, I'd be delighted if it was me, but just need to wait and see.
I appreciate you. You know, you've talked about it in the past, but you've got a lot of experience at under 21 level. Do you feel ready if you were called upon to step up?
Yeah, of course I would. As you said, I've played a lot of games this season. I've been around the 21s as well. Of course, it's different going up to the senior level, but I feel as if I'm ready to do that, yeah.
How much growing up, David, was that an ambition of yours to represent Scotland at our major finals?
I'm not sure about a major final in the past 30 years, but since I've been young, that's what every young boy dreams of, playing for Scotland and for qualifying for the first major finals in 30 years. It would be great and a dream come true, and it's what everybody looks to do.
In terms of your move, is this the sort of opportunities and why you moved to a club like Celtic to allow yourself or to open those kind of doors?
Yeah, being at Celtic, it's a massive club, so it brings huge opportunities for you on the pitch. Try to win silverware and do your best for the team, and as you said, opportunities with Scotland, which probably does help the chances a little.
So we'll take it you've not booked any holidays for the summer, just in case?
I've not booked any, no.
David, you touched on it slightly. How much more is there to come from you in terms of your own development and how far you see yourself being able to push yourself?
I think people have seen what I can do, and it's just about doing that consistently. I feel as if I've kind of brought that into my game, and getting into next season, I feel great after this year. Obviously, I had the year out, and it's just getting back to fully fit this season and ready to go, and just try to create chances and score as many goals as I can. Look to do that even more next season.
And looking ahead to next season, is the ambition there for you just to push on? Ideally, you can get that Scotland call up, but to really push on and help put Celtic as much as possible back up there.
Yeah, it will be. Just as you said, get us back up there to where we belong, and if I can do that, whatever boys it is, I'd try my best, and hopefully next season we can go on and do big things.
How is the feeling around, you know, the uncertainty in terms of the management amongst the squad? Is that a factor at the minute?
No, it's just, we're just looking at the last two games now and going out there and putting in a good performance for the boys and the manager who's in charge of now, and we'll see what happens after that.
There's talk about Old Firm Colts teams playing in the Lowland League in the future, and I was just wondering whether you think when you were younger that type of opportunity may have benefited you when you were coming through the ranks?
I'm not sure really. I've not kind of read too much into it. I've seen a few things about it, but possibly as a young boy looking to play men's football, it'd be a good opportunity for the boys at the age groups, and whether that goes through or not, I'm sure it'll help them out.
And you're up against St Johnstone tomorrow night. Before the Scottish Cup semi-final, there was a suggestion that Celtic were interested in Ali McCann. Is he a player that you've obviously played against him? How do you rate him as a player, and would you see him as a future Celtic player, or potentially?
That's not real for me to decide, but playing against him, he's a great player, and I've had a few battles with him in the past few seasons, and played against some youth teams as well, so it's good to see him doing well, and it'll be a tough game.
Yeah, obviously they're on a high, you know, having done so well getting to the cup final. I mean, how do you see that game playing out tomorrow?
What's that, sorry?
How do you see the game tomorrow? Obviously, they're coming on a high after the semi-final win.
Yeah, they've been playing very well. Obviously, got the results and they've won one cup this season. They're going for their second. So we know it'll be a tough game, what they'll bring. It's just about kind of playing to our strengths and try to go out there and get the win, and I'm sure we can do that.